Chapter 1, Applications of Matrices and Determinants. Theorem 1.9, Division 4. If A is non-singular square matrix of order n, then adjoint of lambda A is equal to lambda power n minus 1 adjoint A, where lambda is non-zero scalar. So in the theorem, we prove pandradhukku given part paathiralam. So A is a non-singular square matrix of order n. This is given part. So proving part is adjoint of lambda A is equal to lambda power n minus 1 adjoint A. Lambda is a non-zero scalar. So this is proving part. So proof paakalam. Proof. So in the proof, we already use the result. We have A inverse is equal to 1 by determinant A into adjoint A. The result vandhu namakku erkkanum therinja result. The determinant A left la kondu vandhiralam. Determinant A into A inverse is equal to adjoint A. So left hand side is equal to right hand side. Then side matter interchange panni eludhikalam. Adjoint A is equal to determinant A into A inverse. Number 1 equation note pandrom. In the number 1 equation lam A ya vandu lambda A va replace pannikalam. Replace A by lambda A. Number 1 equation la a lambda a replace panna porom, where lambda is non zero scalar. Number 1 equation eppadi maarum, adjoint of lambda a is equal to determinant lambda a into lambda A the inverse. Next line lam, the right side namakku two terms irukku paarenga, idu oru term idu oru term. The first term eppadi ezhuda porona, the lambda power n determinant A n podalam. So A na lambda angiradhu oru scalar, A angiradhu oru non singular square matrix of order n. So, if you have a result, we will apply the result. That is, since determinant Ka, K is a scalar, A is a non-singular square matrix of order n, this is equal to K power n into determinant A. So, in the result, we will apply the result. Determinant lambda A is equal to lambda power n into determinant A. In the result padi vandirukku. Second term lambda A inverse. The inverse rendu term ku undu. So lambda inverse na 1 by lambda and A inverse. But this equal to in the lambda power n ayum the lambda ayum nam combine panni eludhinaam lambda power n minus 1. Denominator power 1, numerator minus 1. Lambda power n minus 1. So remaining term determinant A and A inverse. Lambda power n minus 1, determinant A, A inverse. This equal to lambda power n minus 1. So in the two terms சேர்த்து பாருங்க determinant A A inverse. So இந்த ரெண்டு டம்மே சேர்த்து பார்க்கறோம். So number 1 equation ல determinant A A inverse is equal to adjoint A. இப்ப இந்த two term க்கு நம்ம என்ன replace பண்ணிக்கலாம்னா adjoint A. So நம்ம prove பண்ண வேண்டிய result வந்துருச்சு lambda power n minus 1 into adjoint A. So left side adjoint of lambda a is equal to lambda power n minus 1 adjoint a. So nama idu da nama prove panna vendiya result. Hence proved. Thank you.